Tell us, have you changed, you know, post the babies, after the babies came along, you know, have your priorities changed?
Yeah, you saw me. I was yelling at the camera guy. I was like, pad, 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 get out of the way. My child's crying. He's hungry. He wants to leave. Yeah. Everybody's in their face.
Yeah.
Or the guys that were on the staircase just now, I just yelled at them. I don't really yell at people, but, yeah, you know, sometimes as a mom, you got to do it. Especially, you know, it's like that mama bear inside.
Yeah.
Mama bear comes out with clothes. But I think that, I think it's the most amazing, most beautiful time in my life. I look at all three children, mm-hmm, and I feel so blessed. And I want to spend every second of my day with them.
Yeah.
And when I can't, I have this tremendous amount of guilt. Mommy's out there, you know what I'm talking about. where I'm not there. And not because I feel like I need to do something. I mean, Daniel and I do a lot of everything for, mm-hmm, the children, mm-hmm, whether it's feeding them, washing them, taking care of them, their diapers. We do have help, and
right,
they are absolutely amazing.
Yeah.
But for us, that bonding time within the, when they're very small, is extremely important. So, you know, I feel that guilt, and I want to go back. And it's not because I have to do something; it's because I want to see them.
Of course.
And they laugh. I mean, just like 10 minutes ago, Asher was making the funniest faces at the camera.
Yeah,
and I was seeing that online.
Yeah,
he's making these, he has these like weird, Asher makes lots of funny faces.
Yeah.
Noah is, he's more, I wouldn't say chatty, but he's the one that goes, hi.
Hi.
Hi, how are you? Hi, how are, my mic keeps falling. he's the one who's more, uses a lot
interactive
more, yeah, like, yeah, communication that makes sense.
Right.
Asher doesn't always make sense. He calls everything hot.
Hot.
He's like hot, hot, hot.
Cute.
Or makes funny faces, or, you know, he does, his learning is completely different from, you know, Asher's learning. Asher is more like book smart because he, mm-hmm, his physical development was slower than Noah's.
Okay.
So Noah's on the go, on the run, and he uses more practical things around, mm-hmm, his area to do things, and he's very mobile. Asher's he was slower to develop physically as far as walking and running goes. So he spent more time with books,
mm-hmm,
and learning more. So
right,
he has books memorized at 17 months. It's amazing.
Yeah.
Not like memorized, but he knows that the cow's coming and it's going to say moo, or he knows all those things,
right,
or what's coming next in the book. And then Nisha is, she's, I don't even know how to explain. She's so,
well,
smart.
Well, definitely a bundle of energy. She was just, you know, jumping around. And
I know. She was so happy because we pulled her out of school to take a family photo together. She must have felt very special. Daddy came and picked her up in the middle
so
of class.
Cute.
But she's a highly intelligent, and she's very creative, and she's so caring and loving towards her brothers. She feeds them and wants to take care,
really,
of them.
Really? Yeah, I was, yeah, about to so ask you that. Like, you know, how's she around?
And she,
the boys
won't, if I'm trying to feed the boys will not eat from me. But if Nisha comes and starts going,
oh, adorable,
Asher, they'll eat.
Adorable.
You know,
yeah.
But that's the sweetest thing to see.
Truly. So tell us, do you guys do the bad cop, good cop thing? You know, who's a stricter parent?
I'm stricter.
Yeah. Are you like protective? And because
I'm sure as far as like their schedules go and following a certain parenting style, and I believe in knowledge,
right,
like in learning about knowledge about child development, and what I read, I try and implement it. If it works, great. If it,
mm-hmm,
doesn't work, then, you know, I try something new. But for children, I've done a lot of research,
right,
on, you know, how they're developing, where they should be at mentally or physically. So I've spent a lot of time with that. And then Daniel is the most amazing father. He does everything,
yeah,
for them as well. It's so great. So if I can't be there, he's there.
Mm.
So we make,
right,
it a point that, you know, that's how we juggle our schedules,
mm-hmm,
when everybody's asking. So if I can't be home, then Daniel makes it a point to be home most of the day,
right,
with them when they're awake, and, you know, obviously not their nap times, but when it's their play time and coming here, or art time and,
right,
reading and messing around. And you know what, dads are, you know,
yeah,
they're like a totally different animal in the
totally
house compared to mom. But the kids are, you know, so well taken. Every day he's like, I might be a few minutes late to come help feed the kids. And I'm like, it's okay, you have work to do. He's like, no, I want to be there. I need to be there.
Of course.
And it's always really nice when a father is so involved with, you know, their parents.
Yeah.
Their children.
Of course. You know, earlier, Kareena Kapoor Khan and Soha Ali Khan, they've, you know, gone out and said ki how the pap culture, you know, they hound babies, if I may say so, and you know, there's incessant flash that goes on the face. What's your take on that? The entire, you know?
Well, I don't believe that it's something that is going to stop.
Yeah.
So in those cases, you just have to teach them, it's like, okay, Noah, say hi. And don't teach them to be scared,
right?
Because they're not going anywhere. And that's the worst, is if they sense a fear in mother or
right.
father, or even the caretakers and nannies, mm-hmm. Then that sense of fear will also instill in them.
Right.
So when they're
and
around,
you don't want to take away from their innocence. I mean,
so Daniel and I, this is the first time they're being photographed by
right.
Press mm-hmm. ever. as far as it's something that we said,
course,
okay, come and as a family,
yeah,
let's take
yeah.
a photo, and those are the photos that we'll release for this place. So we don't always post photos and videos of the children mm-hmm. on social media.
Yeah.
And I won't.
Very rare, yeah.
If we do, yeah, it's very rare. It's either like a family moment or something that we're like, okay, let's post this one of, you know, all of us together.
So are you conscious? I mean, you know,
yeah,
that
we don't
I
do it.
Okay.
Yeah. So it's a very rare moment that mm-hmm. we'll say, okay, let's do that. I think last year was like a gun, like during Ganpati, we took a family photo.
Even
so
during
sweet.
The holy celebrations.
Yeah,
yeah.
Holy, yeah. So it's like a family thing. Mm-hmm. And, you
sure.
know, we do, there is that sense of wanting to share something.
Of course.
I don't know, so special. But their private lives and mm-hmm. their everyday lives, we don't,
right.
you know, we don't have cameras. We have a no camera policy in the Art Fusion.
Mm-hmm.
So people can't just walk in and start taking pictures
of
our children or somebody else's children. Let's say there is a celebrity child
right,
that comes
right.
in, no one's going to bother them here.
Mm-hmm.
Our staff, our teachers, no one's allowed to take photos of other people's children.
Right, right.
I wouldn't want that for myself,
yeah, of course.
Let alone, you know, somebody else here mm-hmm. taking pictures. I get angry. And then I'm like, what do you want a picture of my child for? What do you need that for? Can you stop? What do you want a picture
yeah.
of my child for? What are you gonna use that for? It's weird. It's weird when an adult starts taking pictures of other little kids for themselves.
Yeah, but
sorry,
you know, baby fever all over. Baby fever all over, I mean.
Yeah, but still, it's
yeah,
very odd
it
when
is.
You're going through your phone, you're like, someone's like, who's a picture of this baby? And you're like, oh, this is so-and-so's baby. It's weird.
Yeah.
Take a picture of yourself. If they want a picture with me, just ask.
Yeah. That's the least one can do, right? Ask.
Yeah,
yeah.
I know.
Okay, thank you so much for speaking to us.
Yeah.